Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Ottopedia. How are you doing today? Doing all right, having a nice and awesome day. Today we're playing Striving for Light, Survival at our end spot. As is, you can see top right corner of the screen right now, all of the in-game that we play on this channel. Before we drive right straight into the game, if you like my videos, please consider liking and subscribing to my channel. If you just like my stuff, and when you subscribe, if you like it, you can turn on that notification bell so you can not gonna miss any video I'm making. When I upload a video, you will get a notification. And if you just want to say something about my game, about anything would you like to say to me, I'd love to hear your thoughts and comments below in a YouTube algorithm. And let's just be into the game, okay? Prepare for your launch. Oh, no wonder. Let's get this guy. I don't know. Okay, let's choose map. There's only one map is open now, so. Okay. It is actually a swamp, guys. It's just a. It's a Vampire Survivors game? Top total minimap. Okay, we got some skills. Movement speed. Attack speed. Go. This is interesting, I guess. Should we get for it? Attack speed, what are we gonna get? It will give us max health. Thank you. Okay, let's go level up. What should we get for? Get this. Get some melee damage. Not bad, huh? Okay, this is not good. I need more damage. Died. Okay, we got some levels and such. Let's get a new run, I guess. Okay, not back strange. Damage 12, attack speed a little bit lower. Let's go with this one. Let's go with our new map. Let's choose a new map. I've just changed into some stuff, by the way. What should we get for it? Let's go with what? We'll be right back. Ooh. I got pretty badly. Let's go to new well, I guess. We should go with this beach map. Thank you. bad, not bad, I guess. Whoa. Not bad, huh? Not bad. You know, guys, I think this is it. This is generally this wild game. If you like it, you can check it out yourself, which I encourage you to do. It's a pretty cool game. Thanks for watching for me. I hope to see you next time. Have a good day. Goodbye.